Hello everybody, and welcome to another edition of Drew's Food Reviews. And today I've got something a little bit different for you. And this is going back to Mickey XOXO's sandwich challenge, where she wanted people to try a peanut butter and mayo sandwich. And I kind of decided that I was going to take her up on her challenge, but I was also going to do it a little bit different and kind of step up the stakes. And I'm gonna put this out as my series called The Bold and the Drutiful, because I'm gonna be a little bit bold on this and gonna make a kind of new take on the sandwich that's already got weird ingredients in it. And for this sandwich in the challenge, her original challenge was mayo and peanut butter. And I have some peanut butter. This is the Jif creamy peanut butter. For those of you that, you know, have the chunky creamy debate, I like the creamy. Sometimes I like chunky, but I'm gonna go with creamy. And she went with mayonnaise, but I'm gonna go with Miracle Whip, which is essentially somewhat like the mayonnaise, but a little bit different. So that's gonna be two ingredients. And I decided to take it one step further and add another two of my own. And everybody knows that peanut butter and jelly go together. So I got some grape jelly. And here's where the bold part comes in. Now, I know most people wouldn't do this, you know, maybe this is something, you know, wild, wacky craving that, you know, the women get if they're pregnant or whatever, and then, you know, pickles and ice cream and all that. And I'm going to go ahead and add this to the sandwich. And I had tried this way back a couple months ago. I think it was for my 300 subscriber challenge, and these are Famous Dave's pickle chips, and it's called Devil Spit. And as you can see, this has it's for adults only. As you can see, it's got all these little peppers in here, red peppers, and these are really hot. I don't think I ate but one or two from the previous challenge, but I'm gonna go ahead and put these on the sandwich as well. So perhaps maybe I'll challenge someone else out there to try at least the original mayo and peanut butter sandwich, but if they want to put pickles on it or hot peppers or something like that, that could be a whole nother challenge. So I have regular old white bread, and I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to start with opening the peanut butter. And I've got a piece of bread here, so I get a nice, and just for those of you that were wondering, I leave the peanut butter out because it gets cold in the refrigerator and it doesn't spread. That's just what I've found. So I'm gonna go ahead and add some of this peanut butter here. Get the peanut butter on there. Good helping. So as you can see, there's the peanut butter. And then I'm going to try on the other side. Maybe I should have got another piece and make like a triple decker, but nah, I don't know. So for this one, I got the other piece. I'm gonna put the Miracle Whip on there. And I know a lot of people probably are, you know, Miracle Whip versus mayonnaise. Some people like Miracle Whip, some people like mayonnaise. They can't stand Miracle Whip, it's too sweet. But I thought I would make it a little bit sweet and a little bit strange of a sandwich. So there we go, we got the Miracle Whip on it. And now, it's got that peanut butter. gonna put a little bit of jelly on it. So I got the jelly. I don't know, I'm just a little bit of jelly. I don't know a whole lot, but I don't know if this is gonna ruin it or make it any better or what exactly. But here we go. So I got some jelly, and I'm putting a little bit of jelly on the peanut butter, mixing it. Peanut butter and jelly. Classic sandwich. This is grape jelly, by the way. Okay, so now I've got this Miracle Whip and peanut butter and jelly sandwich. But I'm not gonna stop there because I'm weird. I'm bold and I'm gonna go a little bit crazy. Now I'm gonna go with some of this Devil Spit Hot Pickle. Okay, guys. Now this has been in the refrigerator for a while, and oh wow, it's even, these are like bread and butter pickles, but they've got all that, as you can see, all this red peppers and stuff floating around there. They packed them with these, I guess they're red chilies or something. And it's supposed to be super hot. Devilishly food, yeah. Pickles. The hottest pepper stolen from... Oh yeah, this is what it says. It says, devilishly good pickle. So tasty, it's almost sinful. Only the hottest peppers stolen from the devil's own backyard were used. Caution. May have aphrodisiac side effects. Famous Dave. And I guess this has got, you know, the pepper in there, hot. They had another one, it was called Famous Dave's Hot Pickle. They were like one step down, but I didn't get these. You know me, I like to do the crazy stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and add a couple of these to it. And so here we go, putting one, two, three, okay, four. So, here we go, folks. You see peanut butter and jelly, Miracle Whip, and the Devil Spit Pickles. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that together. There we go. And here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this in half, just like Mickey did on hers, and hopefully I'll give you guys a nice good cross section of this crazy sandwich. So here we go. Okay guys, went ahead and cut it in half, and as you can see, peanut butter and Miracle Whip, jelly and hot pickles. So I'm accepting Mickey XOXO's mayo and peanut butter challenge and taking it up one step. So try this, guys, for you, and hopefully I'll survive and it won't be a horrible sandwich. So here we go. Okay, wish me luck. Okay. Okay. Actually, this is good. For some reason, that peanut butter sweet, the jelly sweet, the Miracle Whip sweet, and the pickle is a little bit hot. So, and it's not really super spicy because I took it out of the broth, but I do get a little bit of tingle. But yeah, you know, this is not that bad. Mm-hmm. Just tasting the peanut butter and the Miracle Whip and the jelly, this is actually not bad. Mm-hmm. You know, I may have found a new snack that I can make because I already got the ingredients. So, here you go, Mickey. And there's that pickle. It's nice and hot, spicy, crunchy, and all the peanut butter and the jelly and the Miracle Whip are actually pretty good together. So, challenge accepted, and I'm gonna go give a rating for this one for my, rating scale for this unique creation that I've come up with. Go ahead and give it a 10 out of 11. It's pretty good. A good combo for a strange and unique sandwich, and all the things kind of work together. Perhaps if I used regular mayonnaise, it wouldn't be as sweet, and then the peanut butter would kind of take over. The jelly would kind of take over. The other thing I could have done is added a banana to it or some weird piece of chocolate or something, but this actually works pretty good. So, that is the first half. It's actually good. Didn't think I'd like it, but very good. And those pickles aren't as hot as I remember. When I tried them before, they just about blew my head off, but I think because I took them straight out of the jar and I didn't like let the stuff drip off or whatever. So yeah, these are actually good. Sweet with some heat. Mm-hmm. Wow. There you go. Mm-hmm. For the last bite, big bite. Challenge accepted, challenge defeated. And next, I'm not sure who I can challenge to do this that I think would do it, but I'm just gonna say perhaps the first person that comments on this, I'm gonna go ahead and challenge them. Or if people want to volunteer to do this challenge with either the peanut butter and mayo or some other concoction or, mix of different things, go ahead and give them a try. But I've accepted her challenge and completed it. And it wasn't bad at all. So there you go. So if you liked the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and the notification bell right over here. And I'd like to thank you for stopping in for another episode of The Bold and the Drutiful. And this one was a special sandwich challenge made from Mickey XOXO. And I'll go ahead and leave a link to her channel down below so you guys can go check her out where she originally did her sandwich challenge. So, till next time, I'll talk to you guys later, and I don't know, maybe I'll make another sandwich. So, till next time, talk to you later. Oh yeah, one more thing, Mickey. when I accepted your sandwich challenge, I told you that I had a big cup like you did, and you said you and Michael Murphy were twinsies, and I have the same kind of cup that you have, and I got it all blinged out. So for mine, I take my soda drinking seriously, and here is my cup. It is the 40-ounce Arctic cup, and I got a handle for it. And I've got, like you, I have, this is a glass straw, so good for the environment. And this is what I drink all my sodas in and stuff, and this keeps it nice and cold, and the ice has been in here like all day. It's still nice and cold, and there's still ice cubes in there. So this is usually what I drink all my stuff in, and the big nice and 40-ounce mug keeps it cold all night. So again, I wanted to let you know that I crushed your sandwich challenge. So there you go.
Cut. Take two.
You know, Miracle Whip versus peanut butter, or not peanut butter. Miracle Whip versus, there we go, guys. Oh. Okay, guys. Malfunction. Knocked the camera over before I even tried it. Okay. When I accepted your... I got it all. Oh, jeez. I got it all.